Let's go. Come on. Go down the stairs. Down the stairs. Come on, you little Christmas trees. There is no way I can drive like this. There's just no way. I think it's illegal. Hankers, close up. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel and to our channel. And Hank, get in. Well, Hank, oh, okay. So I'm gonna warn you guys right off the bat here. Let's take those masks down. Jax, absolutely. Despises the car. So if you hear him crying, I'm not like hurting him or like he just hates the car. So I have to take him for a ride every single day because he needs to get used to the car, because when you're a dog of Delaney Job or any Job, you go in the car and you go places. We get up and we go. So we're going to, obviously, you saw from the thumbnail. Oh, stop it. I did have to settle with putting him on my lap, but he takes up absolutely no space, so it's, I can still drive fine. Yeah, so on this channel, we've met Hank. Hank, say hello. You guys loved this video when I did it with Nash. May he rest in peace. And so I decided to do it with the two new dogs. And yeah, you guys have met Hank, you haven't met Jax. This is, oh, stop it. This is not a good first impression of Jax. But I think that him getting a little puppuccino is gonna be like a good way to make him know that the car means we get to do fun things when we get in the car. So that's the goal for this trip. But we're also trying holiday drinks because I haven't gotten to go to Starbucks in a while, and I'm exhausted, so I'm like, I could use a little caffeine right now. And you know, who doesn't want to go spend $20 at Starbucks on four drinks that they're only going to drink partial of? Like, that is just such a great financial decision if you ask me and my financial gurus. I got them dressed in their Christmas trees. They're out and ready to go. I'm in my Christmas sweatshirt. You guys can't see it, but my grandma painted it. So representing Grammy today as well. I love this sweatshirt too. It's so comfortable. Sweatshirts are just not made this way anymore. It has a year on it. She painted it in 98. So think about how long that has lasted. I can't think of one piece of clothing that I have had for, like, no, I have nothing that's as old as 1998. Okay, Jax has literally just snuggled in on my arm, and that is kind of so cute. Except if you would shut up, that would be even cuter. Sometimes I'm like, shut up, Jax. Jaxy, shut up. Be quiet. You're being so annoying. Y'all talk to your dogs in an annoying voice too, or just me? About to yeet him into the backseat. I'm just kidding. The vet said he would just grow out of it, and we just needed to like take him every now and then. A few nights ago, we took him and he didn't cry at all. So I'm like, we're back doing this? Like, I thought we had outgrown this baby stuff. Guess not. I'm so excited to try these drinks. Fun fact, actually really sad fact. This is my lunch. So enjoy it. Can we believe that my camera has made it this whole way without falling? Like, normally I have to pull over and fix the camera. Not this time. Not this girl. She's a professional YouTuber. Honey, I'm a professional. I feel so bad ordering all these. Frick, I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm scared. Okay. Where's my paper? That has my order. Oh my god, I had a paper. Okay. Hi. Okay, I have quite a few drinks, so just stop me if you need me to.
Okay.
Can I please do an iced toasted white chocolate mocha, just a tall? Yep. And then a tall caramel brulee latte, hot. A tall peppermint mocha frappuccino. And a tall eggnog latte, hot. And then could I do two little pup cups?
Yeah, just remind me of something.
Thanks so much. That's it. Thank you. Oh, you're gonna be excited. You get a little treat, Jaxie. Sweet Hank is just, he loves the car. Hank knows when we're in the car, he's getting to do something and he'd rather be in the car than left at home. Hank! Oh, don't lick my face. Are you being good? Hank, are you excited for a treat? So Hank does this thing when we're in drive-thrus. Hank is such a little attention. He will literally like run across my lap if Jax isn't in it while I'm in a drive-thru because he wants them to be like, oh my gosh, he's so cute. What a cutie. And he knows the places that have treats. Like he knows Starbucks has treats. Like that's why he's acting this way. He knows Chick-fil-A has dog treats. Like he knows what's up. I don't know if that means I eat too much Starbucks and Chick-fil-A. It's probably true. I don't eat Starbucks, I drink it, but you get the idea. You know the vibes. You know the vibes. They even do holiday cups for the pup ones. That's so cute. Hey, wait. No, Jax, wait. Good boy, Hank. I don't know if you're being that good. Thanks so much. You too. Stop. Hank, stop. We gotta do something about this situation. Hank, stop. Sir, could you please pull up? Sir, I can't get through. I'm going through there. Sir, could you please pull up before my dogs lick? Sir, could you please pull up? Sir, could you please pull up? Sir, I can't get through. Sir, I can't get through. Hank's already eating his. Oh lordy. I'm gonna be squinting because we are in the sun, but my arm was about to break. Okay, let me show you guys the dogs munching on their. Hank's got his hand bared. Jack's got. Oh my gosh. Maybe you'll like the car now, Jax. I'm gonna put it in like a feeding trough. Hey, Hank, eat yours. Okay. The two Christmas trees. ASMR. A little ASMR for your afternoon. All right, got some better lighting now that the dogs are snacking and happy. Okay, so I got one straw. Okay, so this is the iced toasted, what was it? Frick. I don't remember. White chocolate mocha, yeah, toasted white mocha, iced toasted white mocha. It's got little sprinkles. She's cute. I'm gonna mix in the whip, the sprinkles. Maybe that makes a difference because you never really get a taste of that, you know. Hank's like, I want a little bit of that. You can't have that. Ooh, that one's good. This one is dangerous. That toasted white mocha, it's a dessert. That's a dessert. That's good. Hank, that was delicious. That one's good. Okay. I'm gonna do the other cold drink next. Just gonna have to use the same straw. Ew. I have to cleanse the straw, I feel. This is a peppermint mocha frappuccino. And like I've said in past videos, I don't really ever order frappuccinos. The last frappuccino I ordered was in the last video I did, but it was so good. So I have high hopes for this one. It's really good. I'm sort of wishing I would have gotten this iced, because this is really good. It's really chocolatey. I mean, I know it's a mocha, but it's like, I didn't think I was gonna really like it because I didn't know how I felt about the combo of peppermint and chocolate. But it's like, I thought it was gonna be like a York peppermint patty. I'm not really a big fan of those. It's mostly chocolate with just like a hint of peppermint. It is good. It is good. I'm trying to mix the whip. Now what? The hot drinks. Next. This one. Oh no. Okay. Oh god, this is the one I'm kind of not looking forward to. This one is the eggnog latte. I don't really know what eggnog is, and I don't really know if I like it, and I've never really tried it, I don't think. So I don't, like, I feel like people either love it or hate it, so I'm kind of terrified because it might be gross. Oh, what? Are you seriously crying because it's all gone? What a baby. Okay, let's try it. That is terrible. Terrible. Oh, at first I was like yummy, and then like at like a second I was like nope. Tastes sour. Oh, ew. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. That, I've never had a drink from Starbucks. I actually couldn't have drank. I'm not gonna drink that. Not drinking it. No way. Ugh, I need a little peppermint mocha just to wash that down. You can't have chocolate. Not this guy walking by as I'm filming my reviews. That eggnog was... Maybe I don't like eggnog. Maybe it's not Starbucks' fault, but... Okay, this was the caramel brulee. I'm probably the most excited to try this one because you can't go wrong with caramel. Like, Starbucks and caramel. Like, coffee and caramel go together like... Insert Luke Combs.
It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer and me, as long as you're right here.
Okay, let's try this caramel brulee. Oh my god, this guy, just this like work truck. I'll fix my parking for him. For King. Oops. I didn't think it was an issue. Oh, he like stared me down because I'm parked crooked. There's no one else in the damn parking lot, but if he's gonna stare me down like a I guess I'll fix it. Okay. I wish he would just like get out. I wish he would just like walk, like go on with his life. I low-key want to leave now. He made me feel uncomfortable. No. I am gonna move, I think. He just made me feel weird. Like, don't look at me and judge me because I'm parked crooked. There's no one else in the parking lot. Literally, him and I are the only ones, and he had to park right next to me. Right next to me. Like, go on somewhere. There, I moved away from him, but he's literally gonna walk back by me. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Let's get back to the caramel brulee. I need to give it another taste because I have lost my initial reaction thanks to truck driver. It's really good. Yeah. I wanted to get a hot drink, an iced drink, and a frappuccino, and I ended up getting two hot drinks. I should have gotten like a hot chocolate or something because I've never tried Starbucks hot chocolate. Okay. Or I've never tried the white chocolate. I've tried like the regular one. It's delicious, obviously. Caramel brulee. If you want a hot drink, this is so good. And it doesn't taste Christmassy. I don't really know why it's like a Christmas drink. Like I did in my last video, I did. Jax, there is nothing left in here, baby. I broke down like the best tasting to the worst tasting, and then I broke down like what I would actually order. So, things I would actually order, or no, best tasting was the peppermint mocha, no, toasted white, whatever, toasted white mocha. She was queen. That toasted white mocha, I will need to say, there we go. Okay, yeah. The iced white chocolate mocha, she was queen. But also, let's keep in mind that I like iced drinks. I like iced coffee. And I got that one iced. So maybe if I'd gotten the peppermint mocha iced, I would have loved her. Second was the peppermint mocha frappuccino. Tastes amazing. Third was the caramel brulee. It was really good. Like, I would actually order that. Well, we'll get to that. But the taste was delicious. However, it did not taste Christmassy to me, like, at all. Like, there was no, it wasn't like Christmas in a cup or anything like that. It was just like, it was good. It just tastes like a normal caramel drink. The eggnog latte is not even on the list. I do not like it. Maybe I don't like eggnog. Maybe that's just like the scoop there. Maybe it's really good if you like eggnog. But it actually, like, the thought of it, is like making my stomach churn. I'd rather take 4 shots of cheap tequila than drink that entire tall drink. So, just keep that in mind. In terms of ordering, I would order the caramel brulee. I'm most likely to order caramel brulee, toasted white chocolate mocha, peppermint mocha. I would never order the eggnog. Never, ever, ever, ever again. That was the worst drink I've ever had in my entire life, and I'm not even being dramatic. So I think the drink I'm gonna choose to finish is gonna be, oh, oopsies, the white, toasted white. That's not for you. It's not for you, Jax. Oh my God, my back windshield wiper's on. This toasted white chocolate mocha will be the one I'm finishing. It's too good. Oh my God, it's so good. I need to. Why is he crying? We're not even moving. Don't be a baby. You literally are a baby, but it's fine. What's up, guys? I just got home from dance and realized I had to like say goodnight to this video because my camera died on the way home. So it is currently 12:20. I just finished up some work stuff I had to do. And my eyes are so dry. You can probably tell I got crusty, dusty. The fact that I go on the internet looking like having the audacity to look the way that I look, sometimes I'm like, this makeup is over 12 hours old at this point, so you really can't judge her. Once she hits the 12-hour mark, you can't judge the look. So anyway, yeah, you guys, I'm getting my nails done tomorrow also. Don't judge me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will definitely do more videos with Hank and Jax because, oh, there's their outfits right there. Their Christmas outfits. They obviously loved being on camera and they loved their little puppuccinos even more. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up. You know, do all of the things. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.